Let's go, G!
My name is Leeroy Maguraushe. I'm an information systems and supply chain management major. My coaches, they came over to England and saw something in me that others didn't. So just giving me the opportunity to come here was amazing. And when I came here, I told them that I had a plan to graduate in 3.5 years and eventually go professional. So they helped me structure out my classes, summer classes, winter classes. So they've really been a lot of backing from the faculty here.
G on three, 1, 2, 3, G!
Being an international student here, it's weird, but it's opened up a lot of cultural experiences. I've met a lot of kids from around the world, which is good. I like to learn a lot about different cultures and different nations. Being a student athlete here, it's definitely different to England because there's nothing set up like this. It's nice to be able to work forward towards an education and get a degree as well as play your sport at the highest level possible. There was definitely days where I wanted to go home because I missed my family, but I knew that there was a reason for me being here and them goals would finally pay off one day. The university as a whole, in terms of how they help students to progress to the next level, is amazing. They're not here just to make sure that you get a degree or, you know, play for their soccer team. They're here to make sure that you're a better person at the end of it. And I definitely think I've had a lot of growth from the time I came here in 2015 to now. UNC Greensboro, find your way here.